first cup, and I want you to tell me which of these three cups is your favorite. I wore green today to actually match my cups, so I hope that you can enjoy this. I've actually never used this cup. It's been just sitting in my closet. Yes, I collect them. Okay, you caught me. I collect Starbucks cups. You can judge me if you want, but I feel like partially these are an investment. Because if in the future I want to maybe give them to someone who really likes them, then I can totally do that. So, I thought there would be some paper in it, but there's not. Next cup. This is the next cup. Oh, I thought it was black right now, and I was like, wait, I swear this was green. It's a little bit dusty. Like I said, it was in my closet, just waiting to be used, and today it's going to be used for this video. So this one actually has like a gold undertone. I didn't notice this before, but now I can see that it has a gold undertone. So that's actually really pretty. What does this remind you of? It reminds me of seaweed. I hope I'm allowed to say that. Let's see, 1995 in the USA, $28.95 in Canada. I wonder why that is. The value of a dollar is probably different. This one's so pretty.